Welcome to Futex. The World Robot Expo 2023 is hosting over 600 robot products from more than 140 domestic and foreign companies. Many of them are already doing this. Humanoids owned by unions that fold robots for service sectors are among the most eye-catching. In its 45,000 square meters, it showcases robotic innovation in a variety of sectors, such as manufacturing, agriculture, trade and logistics, healthcare, business, community service, safety and emergency, and extreme environmental applications. These humanoid robots displayed by robots are becoming more lifelike, with technology companies showcasing their latest innovations. Humans can be fooled by just as many facial expressions as they can by them. You can imagine the ancient Chinese poets Li Bei and Duff Martin bartenders and go in circles appearing in front of you as robots. At the exhibition, exrobots also displayed two bionic men imitating Li Bei and Du Fu, two ancient Chinese poets of the Tang dynasty. Furthermore, these bots are even equipped with human-like skin and joints that let them move as flexible as humans. The facial expressions are based on biological information collected from human faces, and the robot's movements are a reflection of human actions captured and analyzed by artificial intelligence. Bionic robots can present emotions like pleasure, joy, anger, and sorrow by collecting and mimicking human facial expressions, according to CEO of exrobot Li Boyong. Li said that bionic robots can be used in a variety of scenarios, including exhibitions and tours, enterprise reception, and child education. Currently, these robots are used in science museums, tourist attractions, public administration service centers, hotel lobbies, and educational settings. Some of these robots can be seen on our streets, others can be seen in hospitals, nursing homes, on phones, and even in restaurants. The list goes on. Yes, machines can be used to pick fruits and vegetables on farms. According to Anuser, this one picks cherry tomatoes every 3 to 6 seconds. They said their robots are fast and accurate, and they have two advantages. Further, through the algorithm, their robot is able to determine whether fruit eggs meet the requirements of picking through their shape, color, and size, thereby avoiding those diseases, and past studies have demonstrated this. There is no doubt that the age of robots has arrived. Designers say that their job remains to keep robots safer, more reliable, and more powerful. Robot manufacturers are also inspired by man's best friend. Dog-shaped robots are climbing stairs and shaking poles at the expo. Hang issue-based tech company Unity Robotics showcases quadrupled robots. The companion robot can interact with humans. The most prominent feature of this robot is the 4D lighter with the lighter at its front. At the same time, it has a strong capability of conversational AI. In addition to sensing its surroundings in real time, it can avoid obstacles on its own as well. We know that big models are quite popular now. Using strong conversational AI, it can communicate with its owners, such as moving forward or backward or dancing. It will hear you clearly. They can prove useful during patrolling and rescue operations. A dog-shaped companion robot presented by Chinese tech giant Xiaomi is also attracting visitors. It can perform flips and other tricks just like a real dog, and it also enjoys being tickled under its chin by its owner. Its ability to follow basic human cues, such as putting its pole in its owner's hands, and to notify the owner of weather conditions, among other things, is intriguing. A robotic pet like this can run errands like getting deliveries, food, and packages for around $1,700. In contrast to a real dog, which may lunge and bark growl during a walk, the electronic pet seems relaxed, calm and well-behaved. Surgical robots are also on display at the conference, including this Da Vinci surgical robot used for thoracic and abdominal surgeries. The surgical robot looks just like a human's hand. In the video, this robot is seen peeling the shell of a raw quail egg while leaving the egg body intact. The machine has been used in the medical industry and can perform fine movements such as peeling, cutting, and stitching. Visitors also enjoy the latte art created by a flexible and fully automated robot barista. Additionally, intelligent, sewer and firefighting machines are displayed in the exhibition. Clearly, robots are evolving and becoming more autonomous and flexible. In addition to an AI-based motion control algorithm and pattern recognition, it can reduce the labor burden of manual workers up to 30 kilograms, improving industrial production efficiency. Professor 11 Ning, Chair of Robotics and Automation, Hong Kong University. When robots first appeared, they were tools or devices used to help people. In that case, robots and humans are separate. During the development process, robots gradually became collaborators and human partners. Later, they became wearables. The electromechanical system of robots and the biological system of humans are being integrated in recent research on lifelike robots. They will become part of our bodies in the future. We can replace your broken arm with a robotic arm, for instance. Robot safety should also be a priority as the relationship between humans and robots changes. As robots evolve, their role will also evolve as well. At first, they will only replace physical labor, but as large language models emerge, they will gradually replace some people's mental labor as well. This will gradually lead to the inequality of knowledge, which will have a great impact on society. Few people have used this technology to maximize their profits, but the government needs to consider a set of methods and systems to ensure that robotics is beneficial to all. Thanks for watching.